16 candidates or 14 candidates, it doesn't matter.
Two are more than enough. But really speaking, there are two candidates only, you know that.
But then, Mr. Devra, the fact that there is very low turnout in South Mumbai constituency usually...
Sometimes, not always. No. Sometimes there is very good turnout, over 50 also, 48 last. According to me, this time, thanks to the campaign created by the various NGOs and the media, the voting should be about 50%.
You've won from this constituency a number of times. What is your advice to your son, Bean?
I won from 4 times Lok Sabha. And I'm the second term in Rajya Sabha now.
But what has your advice been to Milind now that he's contesting for the second time?
I don't think he listens to my advice.
But sir, who do you think will be the strongest competitor for your son this time?
Sorry?
Who do you think will be the strongest competitor for your son?
My son? There's no need of any reply.
Mr. Devra.
The main fight is between the Congress and Shiv Sena or BJP. Main fight is there. The other people, they are here. Okay, they are welcome. I welcome independent. If they want to contest, how can you deny them?